third. Oh, that's why. Touch screen, okay. That's kind of dumb.
Resident Evil.
Well. Last stream was like... probably like a year ago.
The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the International Corporation Umbrella.
I got lights.
Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris.
My wife actually got lights.
Officer Leon Kennedy managed to escape.
Hey, let me borrow those. She's like, sure, whatever.
The idea was only a crazy thing to
quality.
Three months later.
Your identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
Does not look that good.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
The only thing that's low quality. Just me, or does this guy look Latino?
Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know. It might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. Troops have been wiped.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know, you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Shoot! Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
With the doggos.
deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Locked. Let's find get rid of that.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
I'm coming in.
Ah, your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
That file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding. There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
What was that all about?
Oh, daddy.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Yes. find you.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
And if I refuse... Yes, yes.
Oh, the lighter.
Yes, of course. hands in the waist. Come on, boyo. NTC 0394 ducked out that time. Everybody in the club getting tipsy?
Everybody in the club getting tipsy.
Ooh, I got someone watching me.
It kind of feels like somebody's watching me.
Dropped. That's why I combined green herbs. Well, wait, that's not what I need to do. Whoops.
Yeah! Help me!
That's the good sound.
Steve?
But I found something, thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
You gotta be kidding. I found it, and I'm keeping it. Fine. Let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait! Steve!
Excuse me. You're welcome. Well, I guess I did say thanks to you. This open one?
With my operation.
What are you talking about?
You let yourself be captured so you can lead your people to this base.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you! The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella Inc. Now tell me, why have you attacked this installation?
Attack?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked. You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters. Tell me, who do you work for? Who sent you?
Austin Powers. Who does number
have
two
it
work
your
for?
Way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
take that with me? Probably. Might as well. It's like a bug. Could've gotten a more realistic bug. This way first, because I know I can drop the thing off. Oh, my old nemesis. Oh. Good old baby boy. The baby boy belches. Oh, what? Oh, wait, the computer. Right. This one? Guys.
play the crane.
Let the end of this last minute. Throw a puzzle in now. Do like the crane kind of like what kind of feeling like this for? Is this where the monks are somewhere? I thought there was bow gun. Ammo over here. Puh. Is it? Is it probably? Don't remember. Pretty sure it's all there. Oh, the worm. It's the worm. Okay, well, I'll pick up that herb. Like 1125 or something.
Thank you.
office part. Oh, this part. With the needles. I'm the dude that wipes up the loads. The water drain. There isn't a flow coming in anymore. Never know. Yeah.
I have prepared just for you. Please try and keep me amused, and do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
Don't worry, Claire. Your knight in shining armor is here.
You wish. But thanks for the help.
See? This is why you need me. I got your back.
Whatever. Here. Take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal. In exchange for your Lugers.
Okay. Okay.
That's why.
This thing is too cool. Yes! Now this is my kind of weapon. All right! Huh? Hey, this thing's empty. You cheated me.
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
way up there?
Give me a boost and I'll get it for you.
All right, all right. Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look. Hurry up!
Happy now?
One stick for two guns?
Now that your knight has made his appearance, he can join you in your descent into death.
Okay, let's do it! Wait here, Claire.
Oh, I play with him, right?
Time to test out my new toy.
She was right behind, okay.
Well, what do you think of my work? You see? This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people?
She's relying on you? Logic. It was...
Steve. What were you doing here? Who brought you here, and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have wasted all the bullets.
Steve.
It doesn't matter.
Never mind. Let's get going.
I don't. Do I? Intense scene.
Claire, are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
No!
Shoot him!
Wait! I can't! No!
Steve! Steve.
Father. Father. Father.
Dad. I used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information. Intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. I was caught. Mom was killed. And we were sent here.
No brother?
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
It's okay now.
Good soundtrack.
Just rest.
Bum, ba-da-dum, bum, bum, bum. Bum, ba-da-dum, bum, 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 bum.
Oh.
I will just dip. I might as well just dip.
Thank you.
Bum 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 bum. Ba da da. Are there zombies in?
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Come from. Did I kill all you? kind of fucked up. Yeah. That's bull. Maybe they don't want me to kill the hemostat. I just backed myself into a corner.
Static medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
You can treat his wounds.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
Keep it. It was a gift from your brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return. You might need it later on.
Bazooka?
Now go. Don't worry about me. Leave me alone.
ASMR in this lighting. What a waste. Like a whole half hour waste in a while. Saved it, might as well. Alright. See ya. Subscribe, like, whatever, if you want to.